point reach. He was knocked away by Staal. Back come the Rangers. Dubinsky. Fights off Grabowski. Caberlet with it. Grabowski up for Versteeg. Rink wide pass for Kessel. That was broken up by Delzato. And Girardi back with it. Caberlet to Grabowski. MacArthur. Gets around Girardi. Clark MacArthur shoots through all the same. Loose puck in front of the shot. Score! First goal of the Maple Leafs for Colby Armstrong.
Clark MacArthur with the big move on the fatigued Danny Girardi. It's becoming a storyline for the Rangers. They're running out of racetrack on the back end. Little cross and drop with Grabowski, a little whoop-de-doo, get to the net by MacArthur. Big rebound and then the finish for Colby Armstrong, the former Red Deer Rebel, sticking it to the upper part of the net. Danny Girardi's been so solid all game long, Gord, and he gets beat in that little situation, and it leads to the big rebound and the finish.